Hello students, let's start the question. Which of the following method is most suitable for studying